Hey Kennedy, I'm Grace Parker, Editor-in-Chief.
Hi, I'm Roselle Bayel, your copy editor.
And this week's inspirational quote is by John F. Kennedy, who said, "Conformity is the jailer of freedom and the enemy of growth."
Welcome back to Kennedy, students and staff. We're heading into our first full week here at Kennedy, and Mr. Ernest would like to share a few encouraging words with us.
Hello, Kennedy High School. Welcome to the 2015-2016 school year. We have a lot of great things planned for this year. We'd like to welcome the freshman class of 2019, into the Kennedy family. K-High for life. Have a great time this year. Good luck, and don't forget to kiss the Barney Stone. Have a good year.
Be sure to say hello to our APs on campus. They're the go-to people if you have any issues at school. They're always willing to help and give advice.
Hi, Kennedy students. I'm Mrs. Brown, one of your assistant principals, and I'm super excited to be here at Kennedy with you. One of the things that I take care of happens to work here in the counseling center. I'm anything to do with curriculum or educational options or counseling, anything to do with that, you can come see me. I don't have a number of the alphabet. I'm open to all of you, so my door is always open. Come on in, ask me any questions. I would love to help. Have a great year at the best school in the district.
Hi guys, my name is Rafael Santiago, Mr. Santiago. I'm the assistant principal here at Kennedy High School. If your last name is L-E-F through Z, so left through Z, I am your assistant principal. My office is in the main office. This is my second year here, so you freshmen don't feel so new. I'm new too, and if you have a question or a problem of any kind, you can always come see me, and if I don't know the answer, I promise I'll help you find the right answer, okay? It's gonna be an awesome year. This is a great place. A lot of school spirit, get involved. And again, it's gonna be an awesome year. Let's get it started right. Welcome.
Welcome back, Irish, for the 2015-16 school year. I am Mr. Jensen, assistant principal here in the registration office, where I serve students with the last name, letters A in through Lee, L-E-E, but I will take care of any and all students, but alphabetical breakdown A through Lee. Welcome. Hopefully you'll all have another successful year and a great welcome to the class of 2019. Thank you very much, and I will be seeing you.
The 2015-2016 Shamrock staff worked hard in their annual workshop on August 3rd to August 6th. In the workshop, they wrote mock articles, learned about journalistic writing, and socialized with their peers. Stay tuned to read the first issue, which comes out on October 16th.
Of your feet upon the ground, carry on, carry on, carry on.
From August 3rd to 8th, band members have been working underneath the grueling heat to make sure they're prepared for this year. Mr. Parsons gave us a little insight to what's coming up next season in this next clip.
Hi, I'm Mr. Parsons, the band director at Kennedy, and I wanted to tell you about some of the great things that are going on with the band and color guard program. We had our camp that was the week before school started. It went very well. Typically, we would have 2 weeks to try and work on basic marching technique and our music for the upcoming season. We kind of compressed everything because of our short summer. Fortunately, the students have responded really well. They've had a very positive attitude. They're eager to move on and do great things. And so I have a very pleasant outlook for our fall season. The students have been present. They're participating, and they're very excited to elevate the level of the Shamrock Regiment. If you have a chance, I encourage you to come out and support us. We'll be at several parades and field shows, as well as all of the home football games. So come on out and support the Irish. Thank you.
Freshman orientation gave incoming freshmen a tour of Kennedy on August 6th, offering many opportunities to mingle and enjoy the booths presented. Booths included African face painting, Indian henna tattoos, and noodling around. Freshmen, please thank Mrs. Zinn, Samantha Park, Trevor Barker, and all the volunteers who helped make this happen.
Takes to save a savior. Oh, oh, oh.
Are you prepared for the upcoming year? See how well you succeed by following these three golden rules from our guide to surviving high school.
Always bring food to class.
And to always be open-minded.
Study hard.
Just do it!
I would recommend getting to know your teachers early on in the semester. It's a lot easier to go talk to them when you have a problem if you've gotten to know them early on a personal level.
And now let's take a look at some club announcements.
Hi guys, I'm Riley Clark and I'm this year's Academic Decathlon captain. I just wanted to let you guys know that we have the opportunity to try out for the team this year, and it doesn't matter what your grade point average is or what kind of person you are, so long as you want to work hard and join the team. We have an informational meeting in Miss Bettendorf's room, room 105, August 24th at 3 p.m., so I hope to see you guys there. Our theme this year is India.
The Shamrock News is proud to present our Career Corner, in which we'll be featuring a new career every broadcast. We will be introducing how you can achieve these careers and a few need-to-know facts about this specialty.
Do you love action and adventure? Do you have it in you to risk your life for others? If yes, then a career as a firefighter might be the right choice for you. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, firefighters earn about $45,000 a year. There is a predicted 7% growth in the occupation. In order to be a firefighter, you must have at least a high school diploma or a GED. You must also be willing to undergo long-term job training. Good luck!
Hey! Don't be a fool!
Living is it cool!
Friday the 14th is Green Shirt Day. Make sure to wear your K-Half for Life t-shirts this Friday to show your school spirit. Freshmen, if you don't have one, wear green and gold to support your school.
Remember guys, tomorrow's a regular day. Laystar starts on August 25th.
This is Grace Park and Roselle Bayalt signing off for the Shamrock News.
Stay classy, Kennedy High.